Jewelry stores in Chinatown selling traditional ethnic Asian style jewelries is not an uncommon thing. But one store named Popular Jewelry stands out in particular for attracting notable customers. On a wall inside the store, there are many photos of celebrities, including Travis Scott, ASAP Mob, Tracy Morgan, Macklemore, and pictured alongside them is Eva Sam, the owner of Popular Jewelry.
When I started to do the jewelry, I didn't think about what I would do in the future. I was doing my own way to do business. Capitona, Wu-Tang Clan, was the first rapper. Then, Elephant Man, 2010, Lisa Rocky, came to the store. Because I saw that he was very special, this guy. He could have so expensive clothes. I asked him, you are who? You are definitely a very famous person. You won't have so much money to buy such expensive clothes. He said, I am ASAP Rocky.
I was basically sitting at home on my computer, and she just like brought me like a piece of paper. You know, she usually tells like the people to write their names down on paper. She thinks they're like might be of someone of importance. And so she brought it, and it was like said ASAP Rocky, and I was like, oh, wow.
所有人買咗我珠寶，佢都會帶出去，上去佢個 Instagram， 上去佢個 Facebook 帶出嚟。我覺得好開心。 每一個人都好中意我呢個鋪頭，佢買完之後，佢仲會嗌曬所有成隊人嚟買，好似ASAP Rocky 咁咯，佢自己嚟買，咁佢就要嗌埋成個 ASAP Mob 都嚟買嘢嘅，嗌曬佢啲 producer 啊，同埋佢嗰啲 stylist and model everybody 咁嗌曬佢哋嚟嘅。 呢29年來，每隔一兩年，即係不斷都有出名嘅人嚟。我會問佢，你係點樣識我哋？佢哋會話俾我哋聽，有陣時候佢想去Facebook 啊、Instagram 啊咁睇到，就會嚟我哋度買嘢。
Though popular jewelry appeals to hip-hop culture, it's still a small family-run business in Chinatown. Despite having a degree in biology, Eva's son, William, took over the family business. And as a hip-hop fan, William created a Spotify playlist titled Popular Jewelry Radio, which is played throughout the store. He has even taught himself how to make molds for creating gold teeth. Though he admits working in the store and seeing celebrities coming is fun, William is focused on providing the best jewelry and service for all their customers. The broad appeal of the store goes beyond hip-hop culture, and customers also include Chinatown locals and online purchasers, who are all looking for quality when they shop at Popular Jewelry.
Seeing the stars are great and fun, but you know the joy comes from like taking care of the customers and doing the really unique. Making the unique jewelry, the nice jewelry, the stuff that it's you know really proud of because it's something that you produce and you get to show everybody. And, you know, it's great that people love it.
我哋做工做得好，好快，同埋好準時，好靚，所以佢哋好中意。